What's the capital of Chicago?
San Francisco.
Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, yeah, gon' make me go kill something. Told my shooter no mercy or chill, but I done been through so much, I don't feel
nothing. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, FDP, and I'm back with another banger video. And in this video, we about to do a World Star Hip Hop question video at Bethel High School in Darling Stadium. So basically, we're just gonna go to people, we're gonna ask them questions. It's gonna be like really simple questions, but it's gonna make people think. They ain't gonna really know the answer. And we're just gonna be see what type of stupid responses they got. Man, let's get it.
All right, who we with?
Cela.
Instagram name?
Crave Lala with a K.
All right, so the question of the day is, you're running a race and you pass the person in second place. What place are you in?
First.
Nope.
All right.
Wait, what's what? Okay.
Yeah, you're right. Next question. Spell Mississippi.
MISSISSIPPI.
All right. 2 for 2. Whose face is on the $1 bill?
Tom.
You stupid.
George Washington.
They're not.
Okay, 3 for 3. If donuts are 12 cents a dozen, how much is 100 donuts?
100 cents.
100 cents. How much is 100 cents?
$1.
Okay. Let me see. What two colors make up blue?
Blue?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Red and... No. It's a primary color.
Hi. Let me see. Is it 7 plus 6 is 12 or 7 plus 6 are 12?
Is.
So 7 plus 6 is 12.
Is not.
So 7 plus 6 isn't 12.
No.
It's about damn time.
All right, who we here with?
Jackie. Nicole.
Instagram name?
BB.Jackie3E's.
Okay, so the question of the day is, you're running a race and you pass the person in first place. What place are you in?
Second.
What?
I mean, no, first. Wait, you pass the person in first?
You're in first place. Okay. So is it 7 plus 6 is 12 or 7 plus 6 are 12?
Is.
So
I mean.
7 plus 6 is 12.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It's 13.
All right. How many times did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
Huh?
How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
4.
Bruh.
Is it 4?
Yeah, you got it right. What's the capital of Chicago?
Damn.
Oh, no. Wait, is it?
Everybody knows this. It's really simple. Everybody knows this.
I don't know.
So you don't know the capital of Chicago?
You know what?
Wait, it doesn't have a capital, does it?
No.
See, I'm not done.
All right. If donuts are 12 cents a dozen, how much is 100 donuts?
12 cents a dozen. Can I use my calculator?
Nah. I mean, that's not even going to help you, to be honest.
Wait, so...
Donuts are 12 cents a dozen.
A dozen.
A dozen.
Okay.
How much is 100 donuts?
Damn.
Bro, Jackie, this is so simple. I literally just
gave
you
this. Do y'all know this?
Yes.
It's...
Oh, my gosh, bro.
What is it?
Yeah.
You gotta answer.
You want me to answer?
Yeah.
It's a dollar.
How the f***?
Because a dozen. How many donuts are in a dozen?
12.
Okay. And I said it's 12 cents, right? So that's 1 cent per donut. What's 100 donuts times 1? That's a dollar. 100 cents. Who are you here with?
6 times though.
Jimmy here.
All right. Whose face is on the $1 bill?
George Washington.
Alright, donuts are 12 cents a dozen. How much is 100 donuts?
You said what?
Donuts are 12 cents a dozen. How much is 100 donuts?
Got 47. Oh,
what the Alright,
eight.
Is it 7 + 6 = 12 or 7 + 6 = 12?
Say it again.
Is it 7 + 6 = 12 or 7 + 6 = 12?
It's 12.
Nope.
Okay. Spell Mississippi.
MISSISPI.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
Okay.
PPI.
Okay. What's the capital? What's the capital of Chicago?
Illinois.
Nope.
All right, who we here with?
Stephanie.
Instagram name?
Fine Ass Steph with two H's at the end.
All right, first question is, how many times did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
Huh?
How many terms, you know, like, each president serves about 4 years, that's the term, all right? How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve? All right. Whose face is on a $1 bill?
George Washington.
What two colors make up blue?
Yeah. Red and green.
Nope.
All right, who here with today?
No, I gotta go.
3K.
Back.
All right, so question of the day is, how many stripes on a flag?
Like 5, right?
Huh? You got it right. So you run in a race and you pass the person in second place. What place are you in?
You're in second place.
Okay, that boy's smart. Two in a row. Okay. If donuts are 12 cents a dozen, how much is 100 donuts?
If donuts are 12 cents a dozen?
Yeah.
Like $120, right?
What? Easy math. Alright, so spell Mississippi.
MISSISSIPPI, right?
Okay. Alright, I got one more. What's the capital of Chicago?
Illinois.
Hey, America! Hey, America!
Okay, 10%. Nah. Alright, who we here with?
It's you.
Instagram name.
So what?
Instagram name.
Dreadhead.2Times.
Alright, so the question of the day is, what weighs more, a pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
A pound of what?
Pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
They're the same.
Okay. Alright, look. So, a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents. How much does 100 donuts cost?
Say it again.
A dozen of donuts cost 12 cents. How much does 100 donuts cost?
A few moments later.
What? A dozen of donuts cost 12 cents. How much is 100?
Uh-huh.
Oh, 100. Right?
Yeah.
Oh,
I agree with that. 100 what though?
Cents.
Okay. All right, who we here with?
Zaria.
Instagram name?
Z-A-R-I with two A's dot N.
Alright, so the question of the day is, a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents. How much does 100 donuts cost?
If a dozen donuts cost 12 cents, how much does 100 donuts cost? 18 cents.
How many stripes are on the flag?
Stripes, 13.
Okay. What's the capital of Chicago?
San Francisco.
Huh? Okay. All right, who we here with?
I'm A. Carter. You know what I'm saying?
All right, question day is, what weighs more, a pound of feather or a pound of stone?
They the same. They been found.
Big girl, want me?
Okay. Who next? Landon. All right. It's gonna name?
Huh? Oh, Landon.
Okay.
Hey, RJ's move. Roger, come back.
All right, okay. So, how many flags are on the? Oh, how many flags? How many stripes are on the flag?
How many stripes?
Yeah.
18.
You stupid.
Okay. Yeah. Yes, sir. All right, one more question. All right. So donuts are 12 cents a dozen. How much does 100 donuts cost?
Say what?
How much does 100 donuts cost?
12 and a dozen. $1.
Okay. All right. So who we here with?
Nia.
All right. What's your name?
Curly XMO with two Ys.
Okay. Question day is, a dozen donuts cost 12 cents. How much does 100 donuts cost?
Wait, say the question again.
A dozen of donuts cost 12 cents. How much does 100 donuts cost?
12 cents. Bitch, $1.20?
Okay, 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 okay.
$12? You're lying.
What's the capital of Chicago?
There's no, that's a city.
Okay, okay, okay. What weighs more, a pound of cotton or a pound of feather?
They weigh the same.
You smart.
Who we here with today?
Kiana.
Instagram name?
Kiana with 3 A's dot underscore.
Alright. First question is, if a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents, how much does 100 donuts cost?
$1.
Okay, okay, okay. Whose face is on a $1 bill?
George Washington.
What is the capital of Chicago?
Chicago is the capital.
Okay, okay. Spell Mississippi.
M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-P-P-I.
Alright. Instagram name?
Nia Lane.
Okay, okay, okay. First question of the day is, a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents. How much does 100 donuts cost?
Wait, but like, but, wait, wouldn't it be like $1?
$1?
Yeah,
okay,
$1.
Okay, okay, okay. You got that right.
We'd like to give a shout out.
Spell Mississippi.
The Phoebus High School alumni cheerleaders with us celebrating homecoming 2019.
M-I-S-I.
Let's give them a big round of applause. Phoebus High School alumni cheerleaders.
M-I-S-S-I-P-P-I-P-I.
No. No.
Okay, 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 okay. All right. What does CEO stand for?
CEO? Like the co... owner. Wait, no, the boss.
I don't even know
that. Okay, wait, he's the boss, but what does it stand for?
Jones back to receive.
Crew executive officer.
Nope.
Okay, 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 okay. Yeah, she was right, she was right, she was right. For real, I'm dead serious, I promise you.
Psych!
Alright, this is my last one. What is the capital of Chicago?
Illinois.
Bruh. Who we here with today?
Joshua.
Instagram name?
At Supreme J2.
Alright, first question today is, if a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents, how much does 100 donuts cost?
8.33.
What?
8.33?
Yeah.
Okay, 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 okay. So that's like what, $8.30?
No. No.
Okay, 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 okay.
1 yard loss on the play.
How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
The Benjamin. No, he ain't never. Benjamin Franklin.
I want him to come.
Is yeah.
I got electrocuted by what? Wait.
Yeah, he discovered electricity.
Yeah, nah. Zero.
All right.
Six.
All right, who we here with?
Kasha Doll.
That's your Instagram name?
Yeah.
All right, first question is, how many stripes is it on the USA flag?
13.
Okay, okay, okay. If a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents, how much does 100 donuts cost?
I don't know. $12? $12?
Nope.
Okay, okay, okay. What weighs more, a pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
Wait, repeat that.
What weighs more, a pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
It's the same. It's the same.
Okay, okay, okay. Spell Mississippi.
M-I-S-S-I-P-P-I.
Okay, okay, okay. This is my last one. What does CEO stand for?
I don't know. Executive something in order.
Bruh. All right, who here with today?
Marcel.
Instagram name?
You said what?
Instagram name?
It's Marcel.
That's your Instagram name?
With an X.
All right. So the question of the day is, if a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents, how much does 100 donuts cost?
100 cents? What, dollar?
Okay,
the
okay.
The penalty is being declined by the Phantoms. Penalty was for a formation infraction.
How many stripes on the United States flag?
I think 13.
Okay, okay.
Second.
You're running a race and you pass the person in second. What place are you in?
Second.
Okay, okay. You got them. 4 for 4. Who on her with?
TNC Dante.
Okay, okay. First question of the day is, if a dozen of donuts cost 12 cents, how much does 100 donuts cost?
1,200 cents, I guess.
What? 1,200 cents. So that's like $12?
I guess so.
Nope.
Okay, 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 okay. What does CEO stand for?
You said CEO?
CEO. CEO, like a business CEO.
I don't know.
Guess.
I don't know. I don't know.
You ain't got no guesses.
No.
Just answer the damn questions.
All right, all right. What weighs more, a pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
They both weigh the same.
Okay, okay, okay. How many stripes is it? Trust me, stripes is it on the American flag?
The ball carrier.
Oh. Oh my God, I feel stupid.
First down on the tackle, number 34, Jermaine.
I'm going to say like a good 7.
Yo.
Am I right?
Yes.
Psych.
Okay, okay. All right, this is my last question. How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
Benjamin Franklin?
Yes.
Oh my God.
Swallowed up by 4 fans.
Oh my God,
tackles.
I feel slow. I don't know.
Everybody knows this.
I don't. I forgot. I'm gonna say like 3 or 4 times. I don't know.
Nope.
But yeah, y'all, that's pretty much it for the video. Video. But go ahead and make sure you like this video, comment in the section below, subscribe to my channel, click that notification bell so you can become part of the SDP notification gang. And I'm
girl, shake that boy. Shake that booty, girl, shake that booty.